As in this video, I will just darken the smaller portions that I have left in last video, which is of his neck, and smaller portions that I see are not blended or not used. So using a blending stump, it is not visible or it will give you a totally bad look. So I have used a medium length making brush for making those smaller scale shadings. I have used a 6B pencil for making those dark areas under armor of his face. So used a small, or I can say that sharpened rubber for making those smaller highlights as I have used. You should not require any more expensive stuff for making those highlights or any other that things. I have told you in different videos that use a sharpened rubber for making those highlights. You can use a 6B or 4B pencils, up to 5B pencils for making a face structure shadings. I will not recommend you to use more than that for making two dark shadings. So using an 8B pencil, you should also use a smaller portion, which are this portion, and this, which are more than darker as compared to any other portions. For making colors, you have to focus where the light source is. So of course the light source is on left hand side. So of course that light will be more on this part of collar and darkest on this part. So just for this collar, main collar, I have made small lines, straight lines, smaller straight lines using charcoal pencils. You can use a hard charcoal pencils or a sharpened hard charcoal pencils. I have left the smaller portions which are on middle of the collar, which are not blended or are shinier as compared to upper and lower of the collar. So I have used a medium length blending stump for making those small collars, and I have just darkened the smaller parts which are of darkened here. So used soft charcoal pencils for darkening this part of collars. Just darken them out because there is no more color, or I can say that no more darkened color there. So you can just darken them. I have left smaller portions here of his collar because in the end I will blend it smaller or medium length charcoal pencils with brush. It will give you a shinier look. For his gun, I have just darkened the main part, and as you can see, the lower part of the gun is darker as compared to upper part. So in upper part where the bullet comes out, there is a little bit of darker shade. So I've just darkened it, and the middle pistol type of thing, I've just used medium scale charcoal pencils for making shade. For making a charcoal shade, use pencil like this. Don't go directly with main parts because hard charcoal pencils make you a depth in page, and you don't want depth in page. And when main thing about depth is that while blending it, you will not get a final result. So I will recommend you to use a side length pencil always for making shades, as you can see in medium length of pistol. And while making a main parts here and here of his armor or his clothes that he is wearing, just make outlines first. I will recommend you to use outlines which are not that much hard, or I can say that if you will want to erase them, it can be erased easily. His wearing or his gloves are a little bit of lighter and in blue color. So if you want to differentiate it with any other colors, you have to make shades. So lower part of gloves, you have to darken them. You can use a soft charcoal pencils. Use a soft charcoal pencil which is sharpened, or I can say that use sharpened charcoal pencils for lower part of gloves. As you can see that upper part of gloves, I have just left it white because I will blend it later with blending stumps like this, and see that gloves are looking too good because I have just darkened the lower part and blended it as from reference picture. For making the main armor or the red armor that he is wearing, it is the most toughest part because there's a three type of colors that he is wearing. First is blue, second is red, and third is yellow. all three colors you cannot make in a single black and white. So you have to give a shade look. And as we are using a charcoal pencils, you have to give a shades which are lighter, little bit of more darker, and the most darker. You have three lens for charcoal pencils. So for that, in red pencils, I have used a medium length charcoal pencils. As you can see that this part, I have left smaller white portions, which will give me a main realistic look of his clothes and darken the gloves and the main part. If you have learned something from this video, just share it with your friends and family. I always thought that does art require a good quality products? Then I came up with the idea of sharing my artwork and my ideas with you all. Just remember, artists make art. Art doesn't make artists. So if you like this video, just click that like button. If you're new to my channel, just hit that subscribe button and hit that bell notification on. If you want to see more artworks by me, just click here. So meanwhile, take care of your loved ones too. Have an artistic day. Tattoos.